is going to be on this hair that I have in my hair right now. I got it in kind of like a bob, like it's like slanted. As you can tell, this part is like shorter than this part. So yeah, we're just going to discuss this hair. So before we get started, the name of this company that reached out to me was SBT Hair. I think they have their own website, like they're not partnered with AliExpress to my knowledge. Y'all already know that everything will be in the description bar, so all the information will be there. So first things first, I'm gonna let y'all know the inches and the rundown on the hair and how the hair is. So y'all, I'm in love with this unit. I'm in love with it. I made the unit, so I'm just in love with it. So they sent me 3 bundles and a closure, but I waited to the last minute because I didn't want the closure. I changed my mind, so I just ordered a frontal with it. So this is a frontal and the 3 bundles that they sent me. So they sent me 18-20-22 with a 16-inch closure, and I have the closure right here, and I'm going to take it out of the pack and show you guys how it comes because, like I said, I end up getting a frontal. And as y'all can tell, I cut the hair like this, like slanted light, because when I had the hair, I was like, I want to do something different. So I cut it. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys how the hair looks when it's wet. This is its natural state right now. Only thing I did, I had put some stuff on and I just sprayed some conditioner water in the spray bottle, and I did that and I had slept with it like regularly. So this is how it is. Okay, so guys, as mentioned, I have in 3 bundles and a frontal. This is SBT Hair. They have their own website. This is their deep wave hair. I wanted kinky curly, but they didn't have the matching closure to the kinky curly hair, so I went ahead and got this deep wave hair. So this is their deep wave hair, and I'm gonna show you guys the closure, how it comes. Also, the closure and the frontal come pre-plucked, and I was excited about that because most companies don't. So right now I'm taking the closure out of the little net to show you guys how it comes, because yeah. So this is the closure, and you know, it got all this, you know, it's pre-plucked, so you can part it any kind of way or whatever, however you want to do it. It comes in this natural color, if you can like tell, it's kind of like a brown color. So yeah, it comes in this natural color. Like I mentioned, I did like cut this hair, as you can tell, it's kind of like in like a bob, like I don't know, but I'm gonna put pictures below showing guys. But I'm about to get ready to wet my hair and let y'all know how the texture is. I want to say with this hair, since I mean when I was like, when I made the wig and I was combing through it, I didn't receive no shedding, no tangling, no nothing. So it is like deep wave hair. It's not curly curly hair, but it's deep wave. I didn't experience none of that. When I cut it, like how it's cut now, I still don't receive nothing. Like it's normal. So y'all already know the hair, when it came with a little smell, but I'm so over that smell stuff. I don't care about that because it's nothing that I can't wash. But it came in its natural color, had a little smell, nothing too major. But like I said, I'm about to take this spray bottle, and nothing's in this spray bottle but conditioner water. And I got this little thing I got from my local beauty supply store, and I'm gonna take that, and I'm finna wet my hair and let you guys, like, show you guys how it looks. Also, another thing I want to mention about this company, I didn't like the packaging. I really didn't. I'm gonna show y'all how it came. So it shipped with UPS, which is cool. It just came in this bag, and inside the bag, the hair was just thrown in there. And they sent me lashes, and these are the lashes. Yeah. So I really wish they could have like thrown some cards or something in, just letting me know who this is. Also, I'm gonna insert pictures of how the hair came to just show you guys. But yeah, I'm about to do that real quick. So I'm doing it, waving my hair and coming through it with this little caliber. I'm just letting you guys see the real texture of the teeth. Okay, so this is how much I'm gonna wet. So this is how it looks like wet. I'm gonna come in a little. This is how it looks. This is the texture of how it looks wet compared to dry. But yeah, I'm thinking about selling this unit on my website. I'm probably going to sell it for a cheaper price, so y'all be on the lookout for that. Overall, I don't have nothing bad to say about this company. Besides the packaging, I really wish it could have came, you know, all cute and stuff, but that's cool. The hair didn't give me no problems. The people that contacted me to do the review were super sweet. Just gonna let you guys know, this is my honest opinion. Like, this is SVT Hair on their website. I'm gonna put everything below. Bye.